Also a wonderful day if you are a arcade freak. All of us love the games. Pac-Man, remember that? Mrs. Pac-Man, Galaga, Frogger. Well, you can play it all today. Guess where it's going to be. Mike Plant is here to talk to us about Fantastic Fest. You are the creative director. Thank you for doing this.
Oh, thanks for having me.
You have brought smiles to many faces by putting on this event.
I hope so.
Well, tell us all about it. It's at the Alamo, so tell us what, when people walk in, what can they see?
It's actually next door at the Highball, next to the Alamo Lamar. And if you come on down, you know, it's a lounge, and it's an old-school arcade. So you have Galaga, which I know is your personal favorite.
Yes.
And we also have a selection of independent-made video games. People actually working on their own today who have just made a game in their bedroom or maybe with two friends. And we actually made cabinets just for them.
Wow.
So you can come in and see these brand-new games just made this year.
Excellent. So now with the rise of all the handheld games, Nintendo. I mean, how does that play into what you guys are offering? Or I'm started from, you know, the old games, the old stand-up games, but now it's sort of evolved into these handheld wireless type games that you can take anywhere.
Yeah, it's interesting because people, when growing up through the 80s, you had to go somewhere and you had to experience it very physically, and now you can do all these sort of games and really interesting creative endeavors at home.
Yeah.
People actually take their PlayStations and they take it apart and they make it do what they want to do. People have created their own games just on their computers, and of course there's a level of entertainment, but there's also a lot of social commentary in video games now, and there's a lot of more interesting artistic highlights to games. So it's a great time to be involved in video games.
Yeah. How profitable is the industry?
Well, probably really profitable for a few people. What's interesting now is with people who love games and love to make stuff at home, people like Xbox Live Arcade are actually reaching out. And you can get certain games through the internet, but you can also get certain games through the Xbox and through some other systems. So somebody may have made it at home, but now there's these distribution entities. So you might make something and you might make a few dollars.
Just a few.
Yes.
Well, those heading out to the Fantastic Fest, it's happening today through September 30th. There is the information there. And if you need more information about what you can expect there at KXAN.com for more information. Thank you so much for being here.
Thanks,
I might head out there. Do we need to take quarters with us to head
No quarters necessary.
Oh, good.
And you may be like me. You may just stay awake all night.
You can't help it.
Yes.
Thank you, Mike. Great to meet you.